會或者係量刑委員會嘅，請問你是否會考慮呢個建議咧？唔該。
Or any negotiations with mainland authorities to try to get the 12 people back to Hong Kong for trials they're facing here?
I can say that on this occasion, the police have been notified of the arrest of these Hong Kong residents. But the question is not a question of simple getting back, as you have put it, because if these Hong Kong residents were arrested for bridging mainland offenses, then they have to be dealt with according to the mainland laws, in accordance with the jurisdiction, before any other things could happen.
If citizens are protected. Second question, following the arrest of Tam Sek Chi, in future...
補問，其實你剛才說政府一直都有了解12個香港人的情況，但其實可不可以說得清楚一點，因為已經至少三個他們的律師說見。
事實擺在眼前，每一日打開報紙也好，在電子傳媒、網上就更加不用說了，對於特區政府、對於行政長官、對於個別官員的批評是行如沙數，所以怎會說是因為不可以批評政府的工作或者是個別的官員而違反了有關的條例呢？請大家可以放心。 大家的報導同樣，只要按住是客觀持平，唔好違反咗香港嘅法律、香港嘅新聞嘅報導自由咧，係非常之堅固嘅嚇。多謝大家。